Lady Margaret sitting in her high hall dock, combing her long yellow hair. She saw sweet William and his new made bride riding from the church so near. She throwed down her ivory comb, she throwed back her long yellow hair. She said, "I'll go down to bid him farewell and never more go there." Well, it was all lately in the night, they were fast asleep. Lady Margaret appeared all dressed in white, standing at their bed feet. "How do you like your pillow?" says she. "How do you like your sheet? How do you like that gay young lady lying in your arms asleep?" "Very well do I like my pillow," says he. "Very well do I like my sheet. But better do I like that fair young lady standing at my bed feet." Once he kissed her lily white hand, twice he kissed her cheek, three times he kissed her cold corpsey lips and fell in her arms asleep. Is Lady Margaret in her room, or is she in the hall? No, Lady Margaret's in her coal black coffin, with her pale face to the wall.